if there was a playoff system in college football, South Carolina would be a team you wouldn't want to see. As we take a look at their schedule this season, 5 losses. Every team they lost to was ranked in the top 25 at the time they played them. And boy, Florida was the toughest schedule in the nation, at least opponents' win percentage. They just about lost to South Carolina.
I'll tell you what, they were within 7 points of every opponent. They lost the 18-0 game to Georgia where their offenses didn't get it done. But other than that, they had played well in every game. They play these top teams tough. And, I mean, we saw how physical they were against Clemson.
They're just a player or two shy difference makers of getting them off the field or converting to touchdowns. Florida's not far away from turning this into an 8-9 win consistent season if they can do it in South Carolina.
South Carolina football.
Yes, sir.